Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lutatari, ready to head on to the next area. Still kind of feel like exploring before advancing.
Gold plate and packing steel.
Advancing the main quest. We have not. I'm holding off on Ulcaster, because dungeons always tend to be a lot more dangerous than the outlands of. Well, not outlands, but land! Outside stuff. So this is why I'm holding off on the lighthouse. I remember that was a challenge for me, I think. When I first played this, this is the only place I haven't been in this playthrough that I've been previously. I previously played this, I think back in 2008? 2009? Something like that. So yeah, I talked about that my first ever video of this is episode zero. So, but anyway, this is a gardens. Some kind of Mutamin gardens. Let me just check my little. I have a map. So that's spoilery, but as far as I know, yeah, it should be Mutamin's garden. I don't know what it is or what I'll find here. Branwyn shivers. There is a foul smell about this place, something cold and rank, and somehow it seems familiar. Tempest, give us the fortitude to find the source. Okay. I don't know, this might be tough. I don't know if we should be here yet. I hear stuff.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Slimy stuff. Hear that? I don't know if you can hear that. Okay, just a knoll. No problem so far.
For right.
Wait! Me no want fight. Me Korax.
Korax the ghoul? Okay, so Korax won't fight us, but these are. I'm not fighting you, Korax. Okay. Well, that's what he said out loud just a couple seconds ago. Alright, you can be our friend, I guess, but you better not do anything that'll make us mad.
Me will be good boy, me promise. Me will help you with anything you need.
Okay, help us kill gnolls then. Why does he want to help us? A skull of shocking grasp.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Rask! A blue stone necklace, alright. What does he want?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
You just gonna follow us? Oh, wait. Hold on. I lost mouse control for a second. Stand by. Why does he want to help us exactly? We can't talk to him now. It might be a bad idea to have him following us. We might meet someone on the side of good. I think they're working with gnolls. Who's this? Shartiel? Hail, short heel.
Hold, travelers. I challenge your best warrior to a duel.
I don't fight women, so only men should step forward. What are the rules and reward for winning? I win and you give me 20 gold. In the unlikely event that one of you bests me, I'll pledge my sword to your cause. We're full, though. Sorry, our party's full. When I first saw you, I took you for cowards. I guess I was right. Good riddance. Whatever. Get her, ghoul.
Damn forest. Always reminds me of pansy elves.
Full plate.
This guy is so funny. He's so like... Oh, who's this? Someone turned... Oh my god, lesser basilisk. I thought someone turned into stone here. I do have, protection from petrification, and I have remove paralysis, though. Right, we got basilisk here. I don't want to be turned into stone. Is there just a small chance I'll be turned into stone, or a huge chance otherwise? It's a lesser basilisk. Maybe won't be that bad. Plus spell.
Min! Mighty Berserk's wrath will not go unremembered.
What happened? They have been removed from the party. So is Kagan. Right. Okay. I don't think we're ready for basilisk yet. I mean, we have protection. Do I even have that loaded?
What?
Might be a third level spell. Oh. So he immediately removes some party. I don't know if we can get him back. Actually, stone to flesh would bring him back, but I don't have that spell. Protection from petrification. One creature. And I didn't even get that close, right? So I need like six of these. Unless we found something else. We found mirrors or something to... Yeah. To use. Never mind! We will not go there at this time.
Cool one! Full plate and packing steel.
We don't want some. Not of that, anyway. Right, what about this bridge? Tread with care, Sapphire, Dinahir says, and dost not kill small crawling things. The local legend hath it that not all folk of Firewine had perished in a magical surge that hath destroyed their town. Some, they say, were transformed into such creatures as slugs or lizards. Do not kill small crawling things. What magical surge? I'm surprised that thou dost not know the history of thine own land. Firewine was destroyed in a duel between two powerful mages. Their spells went so potent and so wild that they leveled the unfortunate town and turned the river's course away. Now, naught but rubble remains as a reminder to those of mine profession not to exercise their talents for childish strife, for foul play can turn into tragedy. Okay. Don't kill the small things, okay? How do we know? How do we see this? How is this uncovered? Huh.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
We can't. Oh.
I must rest. I have a bad case of armor chafe.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Well, maybe we're kind of safe because not a lot of things can get up here. I mean, you would assume so, but... maybe it's safe in this area. Let's get away from the prickly stuff. It took a day and 4 hours. No wonder we're tired. Hello. The pungent smell of the grave disturbs your rest. Awakening, you find yourself under attack by skeletons. Skeletons we can do.
Go for the ice!
What'd you say again? Here.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask! Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Okay, we can't reach them. That's the bad thing. And they can reach us because they're using range. I swear, there's always... isn't there always two? And am I using it twice?
You point, I punch.
using his swimming axe. Well, he has one left. Minsk, weapon unusable. Okay. Oh, arrows. We don't need arrows.
Coal plate and packing steel.
We're still fatigued. Should we try again? Come on, guys. Figure it out. There you go. Can he throw darts? I guess why not? Yeah, it's one thing we didn't need is more arrows, but we have them now. Shall we try again? Good. So hopefully this will be easier to deal with than the Mutamin Gardens. I wonder if we're gonna find a way down there. So this is Firewine Bridge, but it says something else on the map. It says something out alive? Get out alive, I am? 'Tis nothing for me here now. I don't know why that says that. Is this a way through? No? What's that? I thought I saw something breathe. Like frost or something. So, oh no, it's coming out of the ground. We might have to come in from a different way.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Squeak! Saying come into the map from a different way, I'm not sure. Oh, a zombie. Ah, we can get this way? Yep. Zombies!
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
I don't know if that's gonna do any good, but
go for the eyes, boy! Go for the eyes!
Another one coming in.
Fucking steel.
That really hurt, man. Okay, there's a way down here. Kind of curious to look on the one side some more first, though. Don't kill little lizard things. The skeletons and zombies should be okay, I guess. Bentan? Firewine Bridge. Hello, Bentan. Hail.
Hi, friend.
Ho there, I am Bentan, most devout follower of the great broken Ilmater. I wonder if any of you here follow the path of the crying god? Should we lie? Yes, a few of us do offer daily prayers of the one who endures all. Some of you worship Ilmater, but not all? Well, all I can say is that those among you who venerate the crying god must be lax in their duties, for those among you have not been enlightened in the true faith. Listen closely. Okay, here we go. Now, as you probably heard, Ilmater is the god of suffering. Most people immediately perceive this as the suffering one must endure themselves. But trust me, the stories you have heard are most likely wild and unrealistic. Suffering in the servants of Ilmater does eventually come, but lo, it is the most joyful of sensations and opens your eyes to wisdom. Once you have suffered in the service of Ilmater, you will have your eyes open to the evils of the world. Evils such as avarice, greed, lust, perversity, and most especially, magic. By magic, I mean not the holy power granted by Ilmater, but rather the wicked powers wielded by sorcerers. Keep talking. All you have to do is become a faithful of Ilmater is to cast off your worldly possessions. You will wander the world and suffer in the place of others. You will spread the word as I have spread it to you. Well, what think you? Will you cast off your possessions and become a faithful of Ilmater? What you speak of is intriguing, but we don't have the time or inclination. I'm sorry that you feel that way. I tried. Ilmater knows I tried. I hope that your young and gullible minds aren't perverted by the evil forces that roam the world. Goodbye. Okay, well, thank you for that. He's coming back. Going the wrong way? Okay.
Let's talk more fight.
Exactly.
Full plate and packing steel.
I don't know what was the point of all that, but okay. Just proselytizing to us. Or wherever you say that. That word. What is this? Some kind of ruin. Interesting. Oh. What do we find? Another skeleton. All right. Probably a bunch of skeletons. Oh yeah.
Go for the ice.
We can reach all of these.
For us.
Come one, come all. We'll break your bones and.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice! Brask!
Did I pick up a bow by mistake? I picked up one there.
Tempus, give us victory!
Not happy about all these arrows, I'm telling you.
Full plate and packing steel.
Cool!
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh, looks like the end of the line here. We have to progress down the slope. Which is not that slope. I still wonder about this. Looks like we can get across this, maybe? No. Well, we can. Interesting. Can't go that far, though. Zombies came up here, so they showed us the way. Very helpful of them. We've explored a lot of this area already. Oh, nope, this way. Enemy. More zombies. Just one. Just a straggler. No skeletons. We got kobolds back here. Does this ever work? Or do anything?
You point, I punch.
Because these guys are attacking us from range, from using the skeletons as cover.
My blade will cut you down the side.
These guys have darts.
By temper shield.
Look, now she has another cure medium wounds. She had zero before. What was that before we rested? I'm so confused. Probably should have used medium.
All right.
This group shows promise. Exceptional.
Go for the eyes.
I'll take on these kobolds,
the
right?
Yeah.
An onyx ring. Interesting. Oh, too far away. I'm too far away. Okay. We need to gather.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Too far away.
Full plate and packing steel.
Well, I guess we'll just uncover the fog of war in an orderly manner here. Hopefully the steam or whatever this is won't hurt us.
Full plate and packing steel.
I hear something moving. Well, these are the ones we already fought. Thought I heard something moving around though. Maybe on the other side of this. You know what? Why I keep doing this? I'm meant to press tab to highlight stuff instead. I was pressing Q. I'm like, why does it say quick save so much? What's this? We can't go that way. Oh. Svlast? He's out there. He's coming. I can feel his footsteps following me. The scent of rotting flesh. He's coming for us all. What are you talking about? Who is coming for us? I killed him. But he's out. He's out there. He's coming this way. I can feel it. Who was this person? Why does he hunt you from beyond the grave? I was a paladin once. I fought on the side of good, but it all comes to naught. I murdered him in cold blood, my brother in the faith. When he comes, let him be. Are you a fallen paladin? An anti-paladin? So we have three ways to say, yeah, I agree, let him do whatever he wants to you. Are you mad? I will not simply stand by and let this creature kill you. I've been witness to sad events within the Firewine ruins. Oh, it's coming. An ex-paladin by the name of Svlast is being hunted by the spirit of his brother in the faith, whom he wrongfully killed. Never have I seen a more dejected and repentant soul than poor Svlast. He has begged us not to interfere, but my heart does not rest easy with such a choice. Here's a Revenant. Oh, we can speak with the Revenant. Oh, yeah, let's get a better look on what's going on. Halt!
I've come for you.
Well, I guess you're not talking to me. I am sorry, my brother. I was jealous. I was a fool. My life is yours. Okay. Yeah. We're not letting him kill him. Maybe he deserves it, but we can't just stand by and let it happen. Fight it. It's barely injured. Okay, he's giving us some hits, so let's not make it so easy for him.
Did I call?
I like her voice. I need to set up her quick save spots.
For right.
Oh my God! Are you kidding me? Damn it! Wait!
Caress will not go unremembered.
What a pain in the butt. You need to cast faster, Branwyn.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Svlast says, what have you done? Now I am twice as wretched. Kill me in this tortured place. At least there will be some justice then. I refuse. I will not be your executioner. You will have to atone for your crimes. Perhaps then others may learn from your mistakes. What could you ever hope to learn from a wretched fool like me? Learn from my example at least, and seek not to kill that which is good in the world. Please, just leave me to my misery. Having survived the Revenant's assault with our assistance, at least, well, most of us, poor and wretched Svlast begged us to complete its task. I flatly refused. He will have to atone for his crimes.
Sure.
Damn it. Now we're going to have to go raise Minsk, and his stuff is heavy.
Sure.
Yeah, he can only... Still move you slow though. Oh! Alright, so Dinah here can level up. Half the time I level them up, I'm selecting them to do something else. And I'm like, oh yeah, level up, okay. I thought I heard that sound. Level 1 spell. So another level 1 spell and 2 level 3 spells. Oh, she's caught up to me. 6 more hit points. Lore plus 3. Awesome. Alright, so let's see what we can pick up without being slowed.
Hey, how are things going?
Oh, she has too many arrows.
What is your command? 'Tis a fine day to die.
That was not a fine day for him to die.
I don't want to talk.
I'm sorry. I just feel so bad for him. I don't know, I've grown quite fond of Kagane just for just his voice and things he says. He's like the Eeyore of elves. I mean elves. Dwarves, I meant to say. So now he's not slowed.
Why me? Go pester someone else. Sure.
Alright, so we've explored, well, most of this, but we have to go raise him now. It would be difficult to face whatever else is out here without him. Just hate that, you know. Look, let me just cast this spell. Dies. Spell is released. Or cast. A second later... to the temple.
Why me?
Yeah, he's in the lead now. You're the leader, Kagane.
Sure.
Or belching Eeyore. Oh, this is buying and selling. Yeah, raising dead. Need a rest anyway. Welcome back to the living.